The western lowland gorilla population across Africa has dropped by 60% in the past 20 years. But Max Herdeburg, who left his life in France, has started a conservation program, Bambidi Gorilla, through which he is working at preserving these animals.
If we don't protect the gorillas, then they could disappear. The top threats are hunting for meat and illnesses that affect the gorillas, like Ebola, or others that are less serious.
The biggest threat to the great apes is logging. The photographer says wood is one of the main resources in Gabon, and much of the land is fragmented into forestry permits. Machine noise, falling trees and new roads all encroach on the habitat of the gorillas. He says there's a need to work with the forest rangers to protect these areas while keeping an eye on the gorillas. But environmentalists say there's got to be a balance between preserving the animals and cutting down forests.
The whole forest can be protected. People need to live. People make a living from the forest, and forest companies provide work for lots of communities. If they are well managed, Max's work proves that ecosystems and animal life can be maintained, and the future can be secured for sensitive creatures like gorillas.
Herdeburg says he wants to go further and create protected sanctuaries in the forest to safeguard those critically endangered animals.